Dude, that'd be sick. Okay, bad. I'm not too bad. But couldn't have better. We immediately cloak again. Watch it go for the vault. Paying off already. Nice. She's not even struggling. Oh boy. Oh. How you doing, Kate? That was weird movement. She did not want to... Did she not want to leave? Thank you. Now we break it. Insanely faster and we get the down. That's what I mean. These add-ons are insanely oppressive and they just do not expect it to happen. I want to listen. There's no progress on that gen, that's good. We got someone on here though. Hopefully we can sneak up on him. Lock him in that room. He's gonna vault, we'll do it too. Vault that now. Whoa. There's the dead hard. We'll cut him off this way. And we won't. Interesting. I lost him. Alright, we're going to do a hit and run here. Is that sprint burst? I think it was. That's a hit though. That's still regressing, that's good. Was that the Meg just dropping that on his head? Pretty funny if it was. Okay, we're not nearly being oppressive enough. We need to chase up on some generators. Oh, hey. Hook trade? Neat. I'm gonna take the hit here because I want to waste his time with the mending. Now he's gotta waste time mending before he can heal. Still losing these gens though. That's alright, that's a pretty crappy gen. No progress on that generator there. There's Claudette. Nice. Tell you, man, I love this build so much. Where is she? Down here. Oh, that was an ambitious blind. I respect that. Faster, faster. Are they still in here? Whatever, let's check on Jens. Gotta listen out for that. No progress. Okay, they're going for the save now. Thought someone might have hopped in a generator. How you doing, Ampha, by the way? Didn't say hi before, sorry. No, we lost our ruin. Still, we got a lot of decent use out of that. And we do have brutal strength, so I'm not overly concerned. Crap, that generator's got a lot of progress on it, though. Free hits? Thanks. No, I don't want to cloak just yet. What are these guys doing? They're vaulting everywhere? What's going on? Very interesting. That's a shame. This has wasted a lot of my time. We may have to sacrifice that generator. Not this one, though. Shouldn't have cloaked just yet. Boom, boom. We'll go check this generator again. Oh, hey. Actually, I'm gonna... Oh, okay. Never mind then. Claude over here. Let's go for Claudette now. It's such a good build. I love it so much. It's just fun to use as well. Alright, we may get blinded here. Nah, they weren't quick enough. Ruin really helped us out at the start there. We're going to lose that generator. Honestly, I'm happy to lose that, I think. That's still regressing. May as well check on it then. Oh yeah, there it goes. Nice, it just so happens to be someone that's injured. Drop it. Nice, thank you. Nice, good dead hard. She could have light burnt me, broken me out of cloak with her flashlight. Maybe she doesn't know how to do that. What the hell? They still needed... Oh, no, they didn't, did they? Nice. Well done. All right. Prediction, they've gone underground. Prediction incorrect. Oh, nice, we got one. Really, Meg? Really? We got some interesting plays going on here. What were you guys thinking? This one's going up on YouTube for show. hang on a dastardly minute. He definitely could have light burnt me and then, he could have just stunned me and got... He could have stunned me and got into that. That's unfortunate. Sorry, buddy. I guess maybe not many survivors know that you can actually... You can light burn Wraith out of cloak, and it gives him a long stun. I'm talking like 7 seconds. And you can also do the same with, Nurse. If she's charging a blink, you can light burn her, and then she gets another 7 second stun. It's very, very useful. Holy dooly. So, yeah, that's the oppressive Wraith build.